Good morning. Let's see what's in store for me today. I'd love to see a couple coming back from their honeymoon, or a son meeting his parents again. I've missed so many people this year. I've missed the excitement of the arriving passengers, and that of those waiting for them. Those are my favorite. The person standing on their tiptoes, not wanting to miss a thing. Kids sitting on their dad's shoulders so they can be the first to see mum. The grandparents. There are even people with their own homemade signs. But I know you'll be back. They'll be back. I've seen it many times. As far off as it all may seem, everything eventually comes back. You're being told so by an expert in returns.